Hey, Harvest Women, it's Stephanie Geisler, and I want to invite you to our Women on Mission Conference, March 15th and 16th at the Rolling Meadows campus. We are so excited to gather together to worship the Lord, to dive into some teaching, and to be able to focus our attention on God. Our key verse is going to be Colossians 2, 6, and 7, which says, "Therefore, as you received Christ Jesus the Lord, so walk in him, rooted and built up in him, and established in the faith, just as you were taught, abounding in thanksgiving." Our prayer is that you understand what it means to be a disciple devoted to a loving God, a God who pursues us, a God who is passionate about us, and we, in return, should be passionate about him and being able to disciple others and walk on mission for the Lord. And through our teaching, through our worship, through our workshops, we hope that you feel encouraged and empowered to do the things that God calls you to. We're also going to have a lot of fun with a vendor hall and games and lots of ways to connect with different women across campuses of all ages. Hope to see you there. You can sign up online at harvestbible.org.